Good morning. Welcome to the Sunflower News. This is Rainey.
And Haley.
Reporting the news live from Miss Nelson's farm. Today is Friday, October 12th, 2018.
It will be cloudy today with a high of 52 degrees. More showers are in the forecast over the weekend. The highs on Saturday and Sunday will be in the mid-50s. Stay warm.
Turkey fritter, hot roll, fresh broccoli, peas and carrots, rosy applesauce, pear slices, and milk will be served for lunch today. Sounds good.
McKinley Doherty, Zoe Fletcher, Ruth Simons, Troy Leonard, Rylan Grandin will be celebrating their birthdays over the three-day weekend. We hope you all have a very happy birthday.
Today is Farmers' Day. It is a day to honor all of the hardworking farmers of today and throughout American history. Agriculture is another word for farming. It includes both growing and harvesting crops and raising animals. Raise your hand if you either grew up on a farm, you currently live on a farm, or you know someone that farms. Well, I wouldn't play my life for diamonds or jewels. I never was one of them
money-hungry fools. Rather have my fiddle and my farming tools. Farmers that raise crops are responsible for the planting, fertilization, and harvesting of the crop, as well as transporting it to the proper elevator for sale. Also included in their daily routine is cleaning and maintaining their equipment like tractors and combines. Most farmers have livestock too, which means that daily feeding, hauling water in some cases, and fixing fences, gates, or cleaning out stalls. In other words, their work is never done.
Besides teaching ag at our high school, Mr. Menefee also farms with his family. According to him, there is never a downtime on the farm. He grew up on the family farm, and he and his wife still farm with his parents. During the spring, they are busy planting crops. Their cows are having calves, and they are getting their show pigs ready for sales and shows. During the fall, they are harvesting the crops. The second round of calves are being born, and they're still showing their pigs. A typical day begins before the sun comes up and doesn't end until after dark. During the planting and harvesting seasons, it isn't uncommon for his dad to work 100 hours a week or more. Mr. Menefee enjoys the livestock side of farming, while his dad enjoys the crops more. He loves the livestock because each animal has its own personality, and he likes traveling all over the country to show his pigs at state and national shows. Most farmers purchase crop insurance each year to help out when the weather ruins their crops, like all the rain we've been having. Mr. Menefee said they still lose money, but it helps. Lastly, he said farming can be a frustrating occupation at times, but the rewards far outweigh the frustrations. They don't look at it as a job, but rather a way of life, a very good life, according to Mr. Menefee. Thank God I'm a country
boy. Here are a few interesting farm facts. The state with the most farms is Texas. However, California produces the most food in the United States. Kansas ranks 7th. The total number of farms in the United States in 2016 was approximately 2 million. The 6 best farm animals to raise are ducks, rabbits, chickens, goats, pigs, and cows. Honeybees come in 7th. One farmer produces enough food to feed 155 people. The most important crop in the United States is corn. Besides eating corn, corn is used in soap, paper, paint, soda, and crayons. Bananas are the number one fruit crop in the world. They are the fourth largest overall crop after wheat, rice, and corn. Besides corn, wheat, soybeans, cotton, and hay are common crops grown in the USA.
This is why it's important for us to have field trips like Ag Day. We need to know where and how we get our food. Agriculture provides the food and many raw materials that we need to survive. So thank a farmer. Thank God I'm a country boy. Yeah, city folk driving in a black limousine. A lot of sad people.
Remember, there is no school on Monday. Enjoy your day off, but beware, it's National Grouch Day. You may encounter some very grumpy, irritable grouches during the day. Steer clear of all negative whiners.
Be kind to all. Strive to be the best you and have a wonderful, safe 3-day weekend.
Now please stand and face the flag.